Is Mueller about to blow up Washington? Rumors swirl after 34 cases are filed in D.C. federal court. Special Counsel Robert Mueller's probe into Russia's alleged interference in the 2016 presidential election continues to hang over Washington, D.C., like a dark cloud. The investigation, which has already produced two indictments, former Trump campaign manager Paul Manafort and business partner Rick Gates, may very soon engulf even more political figures. A lot of them. Rumors are swirling after 34 sealed cases were filed in the D.C. federal court. Rachel Stockman writes. LawNews.com verified that there are currently 34 cases that have been filed under seal in U.S. District Court for the District of Columbia between the dates of October 27, when Manafort was indicted, and today's date. While the sealed cases are certainly interesting to note, they may not be tied to Special Counsel Robert Mueller's investigation of possible ties between the Trump campaign and the Russian government. That's not stopping the rumors. A few other words of caution: sealed indictments are not uncommon and the U.S. Attorney's Office in D.C. does many complex cases. Mueller is not the only active prosecutor working in that courthouse. I'm not saying nothing is cooking, but don't read too much into docket numbers, tweeted editor-in-chief of Lawfare blog Benjamin Witz. News of the sealed cases come amid reports that Team Mueller possesses sufficient evidence to charge retired Lieutenant General Michael Flynn. According to recent reports, former CIA chief James Woolsey briefed law enforcement agents working with a special counsel on matters relating to General Michael Flynn's plan to remove a Turkish cleric from the U.S. As the Gateway pundit previously reported, Special Counsel Robert Mueller called on the Trump administration to hand over documents in relation to retired Lieutenant General Michael T. Flynn. Mueller is demanded the documents in order to investigate potential secret payments to Flynn by the Turkish government. Secret memos reveal that former NATSEC advisor Michael Flynn became a nuisance to the FBI when he intervened in an agents' discrimination case years before the Russia probe.